took on diesel back in Montauk yesterday. Left this morning from the Bell and Gardner's Bay. Like all the locals here, I had to sell my home. Too proud to leave, I worked my fingers to the bone so I could own my Downeaster Alexa. And I go where the ocean is deep. There are giants out there in the canyons, and a good captain can fall asleep. I got bills to pay and children who need clothes. I know there's fish out there, but where, God only knows. They say these waters aren't what they used to be, but I got people back on land who count on me. So if you see my Downeaster Alexa, and if you work with the rod and the reel, I am trolling Atlantis, and I still have my hands on the wheel. Yayo. A bayman like my father was before. He can't make a living as a bayman anymore. There ain't much future for a man who works the sea.